Okay, stream is live again. That was bad. I need to start recording my streams.